The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, Ted Ross.
Wow, the roof nearly blew off the arena for this superstar.
I think our Monday night just got a little better thanks to this amazing match we have coming up here.
And approaching the ring, from Florida, Bernie!
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
I've heard some impressive crowd responses over the years, but the response this guy gets, well, it's incredible.
It's deafening most of the time. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
This one-on-one battle is underway, and you can cut the tension with a knife. Many pundits still believe there's no better way to settle a score than two people getting in that ring, and
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Oh, out of nowhere!
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Oh, the strength.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Here we go.
Oh, what an offensive move.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh, out of nowhere!
back to the ring. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Oh, I think this man means business. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down. Makes the cover.
One,
and he escapes with a kick out. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look out, here's the belly-to-belly suplex.
Man, a belly-to-belly.
Quick pin attempt here. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. We know.
Ouch, the running body block.
Ooh, that was brutal.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Crashing to the canvas like that could tear muscles and break bones.
No kidding. This may be close to being over. Sharpshooter. Searing pain has to be going through that lower back.
And he makes it to the ropes. Covers. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. The point of that elbow delivers. The end may be near.
We got him. Oh, my God. Rock bottom. That sure put an exclamation point on that one.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife.
Today, too fast. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
One. Boy, he just got laid out. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Oh, no. We know what this is. The big ending should signal the end here.
You're right about that. That signals that this one's over.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end. Oh, out of nowhere! The shoulders are down!
Two!
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
We've seen this before.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Can he do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Happy New Year to everybody watching tonight, and thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Two. Watch it. Ooh. Hey.
Ouch, the running body block.
Ooh, that was brutal.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
Folks, if you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Executed perfectly. We're looking at complete domination here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Yet another one for the highlight reel.
He's absolutely relentless here. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
One.
He's got to feel great.
What a match. He's got to be proud of himself after that win.
Yeah, but his opponent's not happy at all. Looks like he's not done yet either. Look out!
He saw it coming. Now with a counterattack of his own. And over the top, he's on a roll tonight.
Oh, man, I think that hurt his pride more than anything else. Next time, just take the loss and you won't be embarrassed.